The nutritionals give you more detailed information about the menus you've created. There's a date beginning and a date ending, and you can view the summary, or you could go view the details for that particular day. It'll show you breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and the totals of each of those. You also can go look for a time frame. So if I want to see for 2 days worth, I can view the summary, and it'll list each day, and then it'll average those 2 days. Or again, I can view the details, and it'll show the first day. And as you scroll down, it'll show you the second day. And you can print the details, or you can print the summary, depending on what you need.